Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will model this this part in AutoCAD. We will use this drawing to create this part. Here I am using AutoCAD 2018. If you are using a below version of AutoCAD or a future version of AutoCAD, you can still follow this tutorial. I will provide its file in the link so you can download it for practice. So let's make this part. Let's go to your AutoCAD, select new. I will select this template ACAD and select open. So first of all, I will put off these grids. So here you can see my workspace setting is 3D modeling. Okay. So let's change this 2D to 3D. And for this, let's say I will select this one, Southeast Isometric. I will right click here, UCS icon setting, and I will select this one, show UCS icon at origin. So let's go to our drawing. So here you can see part drawing or part dimensions. So as you can see, the outer dia is 42 and the inner dia is 24. We have a pitch of 100 millimeters. This outer dia is 64 and this inner dia is 36. There is a keyway of 12 by 4. We have a rib of 12 mm and this wall thickness is also 12 mm. So we will start with this one. Outer dia is 42, inner dia is 24. Let's go to AutoCAD and let's start with a circle, center with diameter. I will make a circle having diameter 42, and then again I will snap its center point and this one would be 24. Pitch is 100 millimeters, as you can see here. I will make a line having dimensions 100 units. You can see ortho mode is on. Now I can make a straight lines 100. Now I will make another circle, this time 64 diameter outer and 36 diameter inner. Center with diameter, snap its end point, and then 64 first and then 36. Okay, now I can delete this line. These two circles are connected with a line and these lines are tangent. So let's go to AutoCAD. Let's go to your line tool again. And first I will write TAN for tangent. I will select this circle and then I will write TAN again, press enter, and I will select this circle. You can see the green symbol as well of tangency. Similarly, I will select line tool. I will write TAN for tangency. I will select this circle and I will write TAN again and I will select this circle. Now we can use press pull command. You can see this extrusion is 24 mm and this extrusion is 36 mm and this wall thickness is 12 mm. So let's go to here press pull. This one is 24. This one is 36. And this one is 12 mm. We are currently in wireframe. I will change it to this one, shades of gray. Okay. Now you can see we have three separate parts. This one is a separate entity. This one is a separate entity and this one is a separate entity. In the end, we will unite all these parts to make one single part. Now you can see we have a rib here and the dimensions of the rib is very interesting. So the dimension, the length of this rib would be 100 minus half of this outer dia and half of this outer dia. So it would be 42, it would be 21, and this would be 64 divided by 2 is 32, so it would be 32. So length of this rib would be 47 and height of this rib would be 36 minus 12, this would be 24. And 24 minus 12, this would be 12. So let's go to AutoCAD and let's make this rib. we have to use right plane. Okay, so let's select line tool. Let's make one line having dimensions 47. Okay, then this would be 24, and the smaller one would be 12. Now we will join these two endpoints. The thickness of this rib would be 12 mm, as you can see. So I'll go to press pull again, and I will make an extrusion of 12. Sometimes there is a problem. You cannot use press pull command. So you have to join all these separate entities and then make extrusion. Now I will place this rib onto here. So let's go to here, move tool. I will select this part. I will press enter key. I will snap its midpoint, and I will snap its midpoint. Okay. I will delete this one. You can see there is a gap. And you can see there is also a gap, because this is a circular part and this is a rectangular part. So we can fix this. Let's select press pull again, and I will select this contour, and I will drag it here. Okay. Similarly, I will do this same operation here. Select press pull, select this one, this contour, and drag it somewhere here. Okay. Now we can combine these bodies. So let's go to your solid union. Select this first body, second body, third body, and this rib. Press enter key, and now it is a single part. I will delete these. Lastly, I have to add a keyway. So for this, first of all, I have to change the plane, and this would be this top plane. So I will change it to this one, top plane. You can see we can sketch here. I will make a line snapping its center point, and I will make one line, let's say up to here. Okay, you can see ortho mode is on. I'm making straight lines. You can see the width of this keyway is 12 mm. So I will use offset tool, and I will offset it. Let's go to AutoCAD. Let's use this offset command. So I'll go to command line. I will write O for offset. I will select this one, and the offset distance would be 6 mm, and I will press enter key. I will select this line, and I will drag it on the right side, and similarly on the left side. Now you can see these lines. I can delete the center line. Now I will make a circle having a diameter 36 units. Okay. And now I can use trim command to trim this one and this one. Otherwise I cannot use trim command. So I will write TR for trim. I will press enter key, and now I can delete this line and this line. Okay. I will select line tool again. I will snap this point, and I will make a dimension of 4. Okay. And then I will join it. Now we can delete this portion. So I will use press pull. I will use this contour, and I will drag here. I can delete this line. I can delete this line, this circle, and I can use move tool. I can delete these two lines as well. So that's how we can make this simple part in AutoCAD. So that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you like this short tutorial. If you have still any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.